Welcome back. There's nothing there. Okay, so I'm gonna redeposit the daggers. Okay. I think it's time for us to go to a store and sell off our stuff. Don't like how he's wearing black, you unrepentive lip. No, can't be cruel. He's gonna die soon. We're gonna go to the high town so we can sell stuff. And then we'll go do our quest. Our only quest that we can do.
Have you located any Canary blades?
This is what I found.
If you find more, bring them to me.
Boom. I think I know exactly what he did. He committed suicide. Justice and vengeance are too bound to him.
Greetings, champion.
Let's probably do the warlocks. Constitution. Get some health in. Get some health in. Wait. Where's Al? Oh, it's there. I was completely blind. Do I really want to go there? Spirit healer. No. Don't want to be blood magic. No, we've got a specialization point. Yeah. Add that to the mix. Up your decks. Boom, boom, boom. Focus down here. Robes of the champion we keep. Already wearing those, so may as well wear those. And off we go. To the gallows. Now, I've had a thought. I go, in the coming future, there is going to be a Oh, actually, the shop's here. Historic jumpstart in Magic the Gathering. So I'm considering. Potentially going there to get stuff. So I'm considering recording some of those, just having like a special type thing occur at some point.
So good to see you, champion.
Intriguing. Templar Hall. Okay. Let's just... Come on. There we go. I've been in this place in my dreams. Don't like it. Don't like it at all.
Champion, welcome.
What is this urgent matter you spoke of?
There was an incident within the gallows. A number of phylacteries were destroyed, and several mages took the opportunity to escape. We've recovered most of the fugitives. However, I require your assistance in tracking down the last three.
How did the phylacteries get destroyed?
An insurrection. Several of my own Templars orchestrated the escape, presumably out of sympathy for the mages. They turned their backs on their duty and endangered their charges, as well as the city. Thankfully, most who escaped fled to their families and offered no resistance. The last three are proving more difficult.
I'm surprised you would turn to me. We haven't always seen eye to eye.
I have asked you to track these fugitives so you might see for yourself what we Templars deal with every day. If you still think them worth our mercy, tell me then.
I'm not doing your job for you.
Let me be very clear on this matter, then. You are an apostate, one who operates freely only because you have been a protector to this city. If I suspect that is no longer the case, then I may decide your status needs to change.
I care about this city as much as you do.
Then prove it. With the influence you wield in this city, Champion, it is crucial you understand just what we face. Talk to these mages' families. Investigate for yourself whether they need be recaptured.
You aren't afraid of what I'll do.
I hope you'll do the right thing. You do not approve of my methods. But perhaps you will change your mind when you see firsthand how dangerous these apostates are.
And what would it take to change your mind?
Speak to my assistant, Elsa. She can tell you whatever you need to know about the fugitives. I bid you good day, Champion.
Good day, Champion of Kirkwall. Knight Commander Meredith has informed me that you will be tracking down the apostates on behalf of the Templars. There are three of them. Huon, Emile, and Evelina.
Are the apostates blood mages?
The Knight Commander suspects this, yes. The Knight Commander tends to assume all apostates practice blood magic. She prefers to err on the side of caution.
Why does Meredith have a tranquil assistant?
She flaunts what she can do to mages. She likes to rub our faces in it.
The Knight Commander believes tranquil mages to be efficient and single-minded. I, in particular, am extremely organized.
I want to hear about Huon.
Huon is an elf. He was apprehended in the alienage 10 years ago. His wife, Nisa, works for a dressmaker in Lowtown.
Have the Templars spoken to her?
Yes. Nisa insists she has not seen Huon since he joined the Circle.
Mm-hmm.
Could Huon be hiding among the other elves in the alienage?
The Templars' searches uncovered nothing. The Templars have also concluded that few other elves would risk hiding him. Huon was taken many years ago. Most of the alienage's inhabitants do not even know him.
Tell me what you know about Emile.
The second apostate is Emile de Lancey, fifth son of the Comte de Lancey. The de Lanceys have a home in Hightown, but are often out during the day. They are generally home by evening.
What do you know about the de Lanceys?
Comte Guillaume de Lancey is a minor noble from Orléans. He and his wife came to the Free Marches over 3 decades ago. Emile was born in Kirkwall and sent to the Circle at age 6.
What have they said to the Templars?
The Comte and Comtesse say they have not seen Emile since he was a child.
What do you know about Evelina?
Evelina was trained for 8 years in the Circle in Ferelden. She was last seen in her former residence among the refugee community in Darktown.
Did the Templars run her into Darktown?
Yes, they tracked her there, but she killed several pursuers. The Templars believe she is the most dangerous apostate.
How did she come to be in Kirkwall?
Evelina claims to have fled the Blight, not the Circle. She presented herself to the First Enchanter on her arrival and asked to take her place here. Our files indicate she petitioned Meredith for financial support of numerous other pre-adolescent Blight survivors.
I have all the information I require for now.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck on your search, Champion of Kirkwall.
Blood magic. Okay, so they think the one from Ferelden is the most dangerous, but that's probably going to be a lie, hopefully. Not while I'm here. Can I explore any of the other areas? No. Damn. Oh well. Okay, Gallows Courtyard. So, we got to determine if they're worthy to come back, I guess. There's the Darktown one, there's the Lowtown one. Let's go to the Lowtown or Hightown. We'll do the Hightown one first. We'll get the pompous ones done first. Mm-hmm. I wonder where the rest of the set is from. Abilities. No, we need to get your concentration up. Always be in that state.
Champion of Kirkwall, this is marvelous. You honor this household. I will call for refreshments. Talia? Oh, she is so slow, this girl. Come, let us chat while we wait.
Thank you for your hospitality, Comtesse. I need to speak to you about Emil.
Hospitality? This? Oh, it is a disgrace. If you had just sent a message to say you were coming. I haven't seen Emil since he was taken to the circle. He was just 6. You can tell the Templars not to worry. I am sure Emil will turn himself in soon. He is a good boy.
Dulcie, what have you done? You should have told the boy to throw himself at the mercy of the Templars.
Guillaume, darling.
Don't darling me, Dulcie. He's been telling people he's our son, that you gave him gold.
Guillaume, darling, we have guests.
I am your son's best chance for mercy from the Templars.
Mercy? They wouldn't really hurt him, would they? Oh, you should have seen his face. It just broke my heart. I gave him some money. Not too much. He said he wanted to start a new life.
New life? His new life is spent in low-town taverns, getting drunk on cheap wine. It's a wonder the Templars haven't found him yet. Help us, please, Champion. Emil is not a blood mage, just a foolish boy. Don't let the Templars kill him.
Blood mage? Oh, Guillaume, don't say that.
Please, save my son's life.
If there is a way to help Emil, I will find it.
Thank you, Champion. An acquaintance spied Emil in the Hanged Man not long ago. He should still be there.
The Hanged Man? Oh, but that place is filthy.
Come, Dulcie. Perhaps you should lie down.
Mother's just trying to be helpful.
Oh, but the Hanged Man is so filthy.
It is filthy.
Oh, that is just perfect. That little interaction. Perfect. Oh. No, oh, that's disappointing. But secrets. Okay, we got attacked by blood mages, so that's not good. I don't like that there's just people standing there. Hanged man, off to the hanged man.
Emil Delancey?
Hey, how do you know my name? Didn't Ella tell you? I gave her my Lancey signet ring in exchange for a kiss. And tonight, she's going to make me a man.
The Comte was right. How did the Templars miss him?
He's lived in the circle all his life. He can't function in the real world.
Round of drinks on me. I'm Emil, as you know. And you are.
They call me the Champion of Kirkwall. I've been looking for you, Emil.
Oh, buggery. I know what this is about. I'm not a blood mage, all right? I started that rumor because I thought it would make me sound dangerous and suave.
Do you have a death wish? You grew up in the Circle. You know what the Templars do to blood mages.
I've only told people in the tavern, and only women. You don't understand. I've been in the Circle since I was six. Six! For 20 years I was locked up. I never had a real drink or cooked something for myself. Never stood in the rain or kissed a girl.
The Ferelden Circle's more fun. Everyone was kissing everyone. Though that was before the abominations.
I just wanted to live a little. If you are going to kill me, do it. I'd rather die drunk.
Did you really escape the Circle so you could kiss a girl?
Well, not just that. I've read so much about the other things you can do with girls.
This is an act. The mage makes himself out to be harmless.
No, I think he's really that pathetic.
You can't run. The Templars will find you eventually.
I'll make you a deal, all right? Give me one night. Just one night. One of the tavern girls, Nella, agreed to lie with me. I even paid for a room. Please, let me have this. You can take me back in chains after.
Would you really risk your life to be with her? She's not even special to you.
She's not too ugly.
The Templars may come while you're with her, and believe me, they won't ask questions before they run you through.
Maybe you're right. Maybe it isn't worth it. Oh, you win. I'll go back to the Circle. This was a stupid idea from the beginning.
Okay. On the loose, eh? Okay, we were at in the video. 22 minutes? Ah, we can do more. We go to here. Well, seeing as we're in the thing, it should just pop us out right outside the front of the bar. Yep. And we go this way. The old slum cities. The old slum city, it's the old city slums.
My mistress is away seeing to a customer, but she will be back shortly. Is there anything I can do to help you?
I'm here to speak to Huon's wife. Are you she?
I am his wife. When the Templars came, I told them the truth. I hadn't seen Huon in 10 years. But after they left, he came to me. He wanted me to hide him. I used to dream of him returning. But not like this. He's changed, and I don't know him anymore. I sent him away.
How has Huon changed?
He was obsessed with showing everyone true elven power. He frightened me.
Did he hurt you?
Only broke my heart.
Ooh.
Did you see him use any magic? Perhaps blood magic?
I don't know. I don't think he used magic on me.
So you hadn't seen him since he left you?
Huon didn't leave me. He was taken away. When the Templars found out he was a mage, they chained him and dragged him from the alienage, in front of everyone. Now I'm trapped in this sham. Married, but with no husband and no future.
Do you know where Huon went after you sent him away?
I don't know. He disappeared. But but Huon said he would return to take me away from this forever.
Empty promises.
I don't know what he means, and I am afraid of him, sir.
Would it help if I returned? I'll make sure you're safe.
I would be grateful. Huon said he would come to the alienage soon, at nightfall. Are you going to arrest him? I think he needs help. Maybe the circle will be able to heal whatever troubles him.
Okay. Well, the home's right here, so we can do the quick switch out. And we go like this. Nighttime. Bam. The quick swap.
Hush, love. Don't be afraid. Your blood will bring new life to our people.
You're going to pay for what you did.
It's always the same. Always.
Oh. Boots of the champion. Oh yeah. What do we need else with the champion? We need the helmet of the champion. Alright, this will end the episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe once more, and the notification bell to keep up to date. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!